Raymond. That's you, isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond! Stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea. Investigated anything yet?
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
We should go to the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ. All right, we've got to find Raymond.
How do you know him?
I used to work with him. Let's leave it at that.
Thank you.
Diving in there. Filtration's gonna take a while. Should've known. I'll come back later. Thank you. Monsters hiding behind every corner.
We have yet to find one survivor.
You've conquered the enemy!
Thank you.
Raymond!
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh. Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I remove. The desperate grief which wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
Dare I speak of it? But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the T-Abyss virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoin and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.